Hello, collective consciousness. Welcome to a tarot reading which is interactive, and it's my own spread called the Wish Spread. It's based on the 9 cards helping you with your wish and what it is you want in your life. Then the 10th card being an outcome, possible. Now, as I turn the cards, I want you to think of your situation. I'm applying to all different people viewing in their own life and how it to you. So let's begin. Right, we'll have a look at where you are now. Right, this is your reading, it's not mine. I've done my reading. This is your reading, or where you are. So relax and let's see. The first card is a moon. So right now with the moon card, there's things hidden from you. You're not wanting to make you paranoid in any way. It could be in relation to any situation in life, your love life, your work life. You apply it as it fits, but there's something hidden. So we'll ask the question, what is being hidden? And we get the 8 of Pentacles. Now the 8 of Pentacles is about your work, right? So you can rest easy, your love life's fine. It's in regards to your work and there being a secret about your work. Or you could be keeping your work a secret, your projects and what you're working on. So what are you working on? The 8 of Swords. So you're working on coming out of being trapped mentally or feeling limited as to what you can do in your work life, what you can achieve. You're holding yourself back. You're imprisoning yourself in a mental jail. Could be a comfort zone or a ceiling on a roof as to your potential. So how do you leave this mental prison? What will assist you? The 9 of Swords. So the 9 of Swords is stress, worry and anxiety. Sleepless nights, right? You could be in a position, a transition between careers or career paths, or looking at the world and thinking you're not fulfilled. You're seeing people happier in their life with their decisions, and it's causing you stress and sleepless nights. So again, what else can assist you in leaving the 8 of Swords, dealing with the 9 of Swords through daring, right? Through daring to take you sailing a metaphorically on your abilities and skills in life and what it is you can achieve. So what will assist you? A wheel of fortune. Right, that's good. That's excellent. Because when a wheel of fortune shows up in your reading, it's a universe turning the wheel of karma in this instance in your career or what you do for work in your favour, right? It's a major arcana card. So whatever decision you make, the universe has got you. It's up to you to dare, right? I'm not saying be reckless and walk out a job or leave a house or give up your security in life. Tarot's all about arming you to assist you with this knowledge I'm giving you. It's letting you address what's needing attention in your life to make you happy and live a more fulfilled life. So who can assist you, right? We've got the Six of Pentacles, right? Now Six of Pentacles is somebody that's got finances, right? They're generous. Could be a family member, could be a friend. It's advised here to talk to them. Could be a body as well, an institution to somebody coming for that, right? A mentor, an advisor, a consultant, somebody you can talk to that can put you in the right direction to get, in this case here, I'll show you on a card, it's a handout, right? But it's a just handout. See how the scales are tipped? Like the Wheel of Fortune, it's in your favour to receive this handout to help you achieve a change in life you're looking for a better life. So what would happen after you receive a handout? Excellent. Three of Wands, right. Now Three of Wands shows you that when you receive this handout, whatever it is, an amount of money to invest in yourself, a business idea, whatever it is to you, this money that's been gifted to you for somebody who's generous. Yeah. Well, work and invest in your business or your pursuits, and you'll arrive at a position where you've got the world in your hand. All them swords that were causing you sleepless nights and stress and mental imprisonment are gone. They're replaced with wands, which is passion and driving life again to lift you out of stagnancy. You find yourself with a world in your hand, like I said, looking out on the horizon, waiting on, let's just say, your finances coming in, your ships coming in life, and being happy. It shows you standing in a bay, right? Metaphorically or literally, with all your ideas and your projects sent out into the world and waiting on your ships coming in. So, what is the obstacles? The 10 of pentacles, right? Now, you might have the 10 of pentacles, but I'm not feeling that. I'm feeling you're going towards the 10 of pentacles, right? That was my misinterpretation and hands up, because I'm feeling a lot of energies. The obstacle is in you believing in yourself and staying driven to achieve the 10 of pentacles. Now I'll just show you, the 10 of pentacles shows a happy family, the pets and the financial worries. So that's your wish. We're on the 9th card, and your wish is to achieve financial independence and a happy family. So what's in the outcome or possible outcome? Because with the tarot they've been armed with the knowledge for you to act upon. I've explained, or the tarot has explained through me your obstacles, your opportunities, and what's needed to achieve the 10 of pentacles. So what's the outcome, or possible outcome? A possible outcome is the 5 of pentacles. Now, the 5 of pentacles shows me that the outcome is going to be, if you've left security in pursuit of your handout on faith alone, you could end up eventually at the 5 of pentacles. Now, is the 5 of pentacles a bad card? No. It shows people outside shows people outside a church, and they're walking by and they look poor and lost on a night, like a night which is howling down the rain and miserable. I'll just show you. And the figure depicts the brokenness of what life's done to you, right? You've not had it easy in your career. But the good thing about the 5 of pentacles is, on a card, it's a church or a religious institution, and all you have to do is walk into it to be accepted by your community. Don't face life alone, go into the church, whatever your church is, network, ask to be helped in your community. Help you get on track to arrive at the Ten of Pentacles, which is your wish as told in the card. Now there's some people would say that tarot and churches shouldn't have been mixed, right? But my defence for that is a song, it was out in the 70s, called The Deck of Cards, where a soldier was going to get, I think he was going to get court-martialed or even worse, for having a deck of cards in a church, and he explained the meaning of all the cards and how it related to the Bible. So I'm not sitting in a position where I'm going to take anybody's opinion against religion or tarot. Each to their own. So that's my first time trying an interactive collective consciousness. It's just for everybody resonating on this frequency and through us in life just now. And with the economic climate being what it is, and the 1% still hogging most of the wealth, then I think everybody's pretty much in the same boat. Write in the comments if it resonated with you, connected with it, and like, share and subscribe if you're led to do so. Thanks very much.